Marriage is appointed by God. The church believes that marriage is a gift of God in creation and a grace in which man and woman become one in heart, mind and body.
You can be the peanut butter to my jelly. You can be the butterflies I feel in my belly. You can be the captain and I can be your first mate. You can be the chills that I feel on our first date. You can be the hero and I can be your sidekick. You can be the tear that I cry if we ever split. You can be the rain from the cloud when it's storming. Or you can be the sun when it shines in the morning. Don't know if I could ever be without you, 'cause boy, you complete me. And in time I know that we'll both see that we're all we need. 'Cause you're the apple to my pie, you're the straw to my berry, you're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry. 'Cause you're the one for me, for me. And I'm the one for you, for you. You take the both of us, of us. And we're the perfect two. We're the perfect two. We're the perfect two. Baby, me and you. We're the perfect two. You can be the prince and I can be a princess. You can be the sweet tooth, I can be the dentist. You can be the shoes and I can be the laces. You can be the heart that I spill on the pages. You can be the vodka and I can be the chaser. You can be the pencil and I can be the paper. You can be as cold as the winter weather, but I don't care as long as we're together. Don't know if I could ever be without you, 'cause boy, you complete me. And in time I know that we'll both see that we're all we need. 'Cause you're the apple to my pie,
oh my God, I see.
You're the straw to my berry,
everybody
give me mine. Yeah. You're the smoke to my high. Oh, you're the one I wanna marry.
Yeah, I can see that.
'Cause you're the one for me, for me. I'm the one for you, for you.
I chose in the presence of God
and us all,
take you, Wene, to be my wife.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I will share with you.
Whatever the future holds,
I will love you and stand by you.
I will encourage you,
listen to you and share with you,
openly and honestly,
as long as we both
shall live.
God the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, I proclaim that two elderly are now husband and wife.
It's that we will.